And today I will be talking about characters from the Golden Age. Now, it's been a little while since I talked about any characters from the Golden Age, so let's jump right into it. Domino Lady. She made her first appearance in Saucy Romantic Adventures in May of 1936. Ellen Patrick was a student at University of California, Berkeley. Her father was unfortunately murdered, so she dons a domino mask, a backless white dress, and is equipped with a pistol. Ellen is also equipped with a syringe with a knockout serum. She will use her beauty as an advantage to distract male opponents. She will have six issues until she was picked up 73 years later by Eros Comics and other comic book publishers afterwards. Lightning. In 1940, an explorer named Robert Morgan went to explore an Egyptian pyramid where he came across an ancient mystic called the Old Man of the Pyramid. Teaching him ancient secrets, she was given an amulet of annihilation where he is granted super strength and super speed alongside flight, electricity generation, and near invulnerability. Returning to the U.S., he becomes the superhero Lash Lightning, where he fought against evildoers like the Mummy, the mad scientist named Mastermind, a zombie named Dr. Diablo, and Maestro, a guy who wears a bee suit. Lightning will soon have a sidekick named Lightning Girl. The Woman in Red. Peggy Allen was a policewoman who got fed up with limitations of her job. She began creating a secret identity where she wore all red and battled evildoers such as the evil spirit killer, including cultists of the American death god Voa. The Woman in Red will return in 1990 in AC Comics, issue 29. The character was revived in the Tom Strong series in early 2001, where she's actually a member of the superhero team called Smash. She also had her origin change where she came across a mysterious ruby that gave her the ability of energy projection and flight, and this also caused her skin to turn crimson red. Yellow Jacket. Not to be confused with Marvel Comics Yellow Jacket. Yellow Jacket made his first debut in Yellow Jacket Comics issue 1 in September of 1944 from Charlton Comics. Vince Harley is a crime writer and a beekeeper where he was about to be killed by a swarm of Yellow Jackets, which is a type of wasp. This was caused by a group of jewel thieves who poured a box of them on top of Vince. He will gain the ability of controlling the Yellow Jackets and will become the superhero Yellow Jacket. Captain Future. In 1940, a scientist named Andrew Bryan discovered a way of gaining superhuman abilities. Bathing himself in gamma and infrared rays, he obtains super strength and flight. He can shoot bolt energies from his hands. Any strong hits to the head is enough to knock him out. One weakness of Captain Future is that he needs to recharge his powers, so he needs to go to a radiation machine to recharge his powers.
Black Cat.
Not to be confused with Marvel Comics Black Cat. She made her first appearance in Pocket Comics issue 1 in August of 1941. Daughter of a Western silent film director, Linda Turner, used to be a Hollywood stunt woman. She would become a successful actress until one day she notices something fishy about one of the film directors. Suspecting him to be a Nazi spy, she disguises herself, becoming Black Cat, even though her costume is mostly blue. Following him, she met a reporter named Rick Horn, who was investigating rumors of Nazi spies. They teamed up to find out the director's secretive plans. attacked by his goons, when they were spotted, they defeated them and turned them into custody. However, the director flees and Linda continues to